One man has died after being shot two times on South Kensington Drive. He was taken to the hospital where he succumbed to his injuries. At this time, details are very limited, but we will keep you updated as we learn more.